Hi everybody, I'm David Dilling from Markzware, and today I'd like to show you or introduce you to the new version of Q2ID. Q2ID version 5.5, which works within InDesign CS5.5 or CS5 or CS4, will allow you to convert your QuarkXPress 9, also newly added, and lower documents right into InDesign. All right, breaking news. Just wanted to add in here that Q2ID version 5.5 for Macintosh or Windows also has Lion or 10.7 macOS support added. So here we see our QuarkXPress document. Let's open it up in Quark and see how it looks. This document and advertisement for flight check, which hopefully all of you use to pre-flight and then package your Illustrator, InDesign, Quark, PDF, EPS, pretty much any DTP document, you name it. And just want you to take a look at the positioning, the stylization of the fonts, the colorization, the overlapping, the trapping, and we'll see how that looks after we use Q2ID version 5. All right, Q2ID itself is operational via the Markzware menu item within InDesign. Before I show you how easy it is to convert a QuarkXPress document, let me first show you something about the license control. You can activate your license by copying and pasting it in here. Hit next and make sure you hit finish at the end, or you can deactivate this license to move to another machine. There's more or another video on how exactly to install Q2ID on YouTube and on our webpage. All right, so how do we open this here Quark file right up into InDesign? How do we convert it? Simply go to the Markzware menu item like we discussed earlier, select Q2ID, and select Convert QuarkXPress Document. Then we get this file open dialog. You just cruise over to where that file is, you select it, and you click open. It's that easy. You see the conversion happens in mere seconds. You'll see that it looks exactly like it did just a moment ago in QuarkXPress. All font stylization, imaging positioning, trapping, transparency, everything just comes over pretty much perfectly. Why let a good ad go bad when you can convert it? I should also note that Q2ID version 5.5 can do a cross-platform conversion. So I'm on a Mac here, I can open Windows Quark files and vice versa. It converts any Quark file you throw at it. So in a mere minute, maybe a minute and a half, and you'll see here in InDesign, that's 329 pages that Q2ID just converted in mere seconds, a minute and a half to convert all this content right into InDesign from QuarkXPress. That's the magic Markzware's Q2ID can offer you. A great way to work in mixed environments or to convert your archive of Quark files right into InDesign. Many of you will do a Q2ID search on the internet, in this case on Google, and you can find our webpage, or you can see and hear what others are saying about Q2ID. I recommend you check out our YouTube page. We are Markzware TV on YouTube. And there we have a whole bunch of playlists on Q2ID, but also testimonials.
Did a better job than me, and I do InDesign.
Yeah.
Over on our webpage, you'll find the Q2ID page under the product section, Q2ID. There you'll see this video and a lot of other details on Q2ID, including the system requirements. Please review carefully. You can buy now or upgrade. Q2ID version 5 has a lot of new features and functions added. Most importantly, Quark 9 support, CS5.5 InDesign support, and Lion or macOS 10.7 support. For those of you with lower versions of InDesign, CS3, CS2, we know you're out there. We do have the Markzware file conversion service. Email sales@markzware.com for more information or see the link below here. This has been David Dilling for Markzware, signing off, and until the next time.